happy. I'm so happy to see you, Mars.
I'm so happy to be here with you. Always happy to be with
part
you.
Part of my life, part of my body, part of my dreams, part of my mind. You're part of everything that I am, okay?
I am because of you.
I am also because of you.
That's right. So we are both M.
Yes, whatever that is. You know, the best thing about Marty Nievera is that every time you do a song, kahit pa ulit-ulit, it's never the same.
Well, I try. I think all singers do have the same feeling that,
oh
my God, I have to sing that song again. If I sing Be My Lady again, I'm going to faint. So I have to try and find different ways of attacking it.
Where do we get tickets?
You can get tickets at Solaire, the box office, I suppose. You have a really big box office over there. Really big.
It's one night.
One night only.
Not 10.
No. I wish it was 10 nights.
You have to do 10 nights.
But I am the very first Solaire produced and Full House produced show at the Solaire, at the theater.
But of course, we're talking about possibilities. Malay natin, because a lot of people really miss you, Mark.
Really?
Of course. And that comes from the bottom of my heart.
Thank you.
So from one show, it can move to two, to three.
I hope so.
But watch Marty Nievera Friday, mga kaibigan, at Solaire. 33 years of madness. Okay, in one of your posts, you were quoted to have said, what's happening to, you know, the Sunday noontime shows? Exactly what did you mean by that?
Well, I didn't mean any particular show, but I just felt that the theme and the concepts and the ideas now behind these shows are becoming a little bit unlike what they used to be. We have to reinvent. We have to go with the times. We have to go. The people, the televiewers are the ones who make the rules, not us.
Makes a lot of sense. Kasi, these are part of your musings, reflections, di ba? Marami nang pinagdaanan ng Marty Nievera. Marami na ang umuso at hindi na uso, but you're still there. Okay, a couple of weeks ago, we were talking about, there was this raging controversy na may kinalaman sa lip sync. Your take, very
brief.
Oh,
yeah, lip sync is bad, but it's very much needed. I think, you know, during my time, 33 years ago, you couldn't lip sync. I mean, if you sang off sync, you would be bashed. I mean, whatever bashing was then. But now, singing off sync, it seems to be the thing, you know? I don't know why, but yung mga badab-dab and all of that, you know, it seems to be a craze. And I can't say I'm against it because I have in my 33 years, I have lip-synced. And, and it's sometimes it's very much needed because the television studios back then didn't have the sound systems that we have now.
Technicals are bad.
So, yeah, technicals are bad, practicalities. If you have a big production number
with
90
singers. Have you ever lost your voice?
Oh, yeah.
That you needed to sync?
Oh, yeah. I don't sync. I sing over my voice. It's just called plus one.
That's right. Are you gay? Pinagdaanan mo yan. Mga maiinit na balita ng bayan.
Mga pinag-uusapang pangalan at lahat ng dapat inyong malaman.
Sa loob ng 15 minutes, this is Aquino
and Abunda Tonight.